Police in Taiwan have arrested a man who attacked passengers with a knife in a subway train. Three people died and 22 others were injured. The attack took place near Taipei on Wednesday afternoon. Panicked passengers fled to other cars and rushed from the train when it arrived at the station. Police arrested the man shortly after the incident. They say he is a college student. The train was traveling from central Taipei to the suburban city of Xinbei.